buddy boy.
I can get rid of the ball.
Oh, no, I'm too full for that.
Okay. Remember that got out of church with two black eyes.
Hey, how about we play throw?
Too full.
Pastor asked him how it happened.
So, well, I feel like I need a nap.
Yeah.
Lady up in front of me.
Come in.
Poor gal had her dress just right up her crack. So I just,
you won't let me nap.
The plate thing, and I reached over there and I tugged it back out. And she turned around and wham! She said, really? How'd you get the other black guy? He said, well, the next time we stood up,
yeah, come back and
she was so mad about that, she must have wanted it in there, so I tucked it back in.
So she just told him to take a break, so he put his feet up. Not supposed to
be like that, Eddie.
Well, it's so bad for me. I had to ride the whole way.
Scoot up here, girl.
We did it, though.
Mentioned taking a nap when we were on our way back from fishing yesterday. Sounded like a good idea to me too. I was wiped out yesterday.
You didn't go out fishing last night, did you?
Uh-huh. Yeah. I went to bed.
And then Bert went out all by himself.
Been out with him before and did real good, and he didn't have to do it, but he said, I'll give you guys another shot at it. Said, sometime later in the year or whatever. So we booked another trip a month later and did real good.
Pedro
missed me, Dave, so
you
into the pot.
Into the pot you go.
And the dentist said, you'll probably have
staring at her breasts all summer.
The skin is just wonderful.
Actually, the boys are better eating for those broilers.
Oh, yeah?
They get a lot bigger than the hen. Is Luke coming back tonight?
Tomorrow night or Friday?